I like to also write about the kind of world I want to live in, maybe the kind of man I want to grow up to be. The songs become mantras, so whatever I write, I gotta be careful because I'm gonna sing them a lot, and it'll become my language, it'll become my thoughts, and I will become transformed by them. So, I knew that if I was gonna get me a nice woman, I needed some man skills. If her car broke down, I needed to be able to fix it. Or have a good job and call AAA. If the toilet overflowed, I needed to be able to fix it, because it was probably me. So I looked to my grandfather's generation, because they were men who could do all kinds of things. I wrote the song with my grandfather in mind. His name was Frank D. Fixer. It's a love song. Frank D. Fixer was a handyman. He could handle anything. He was my granddad. He grew his own food, and he could fix his own car. I watched it all happen in our backyard.
Be